into the Pittsburgh bench. Route 2 and Jackman talking with 5:54 to go in the third.
Well, we went to break, and Jarkko Ruutu, number 37, was on the ice. Watch the skates of Chris Simon. There's one. And then with Ruutu down on the ice, Chris Simon steps, wow, kicks the skate of Jarkko Ruutu. And Justin St. Pierre, the referee, number 45, immediately came over and saw to it that Chris Simon escorted off the ice immediately.
You could sever a tendon that way.
Yeah. Deliberate attempt to injure is the call. So a major penalty against the Islanders. Ruutu was hobbling off the ice. Seems to be okay now, but Chris Simon got called for a penalty that's the last thing that his team needed right now. Probably one of the last things he needs as well, to be taking a penalty like that.